have like a... Yeah. I don't know. Not doing nothing.
Not
that I can see. Uh-uh. But it's real cloudy.
Well, that's probably how it's going to record.
Probably.
Give me that ball. Give me that ball.
It says it's supposed to. I thought it said it's supposed to adjust, you know.
It should.
Thank you. That's it.
Where are you going?
Unless she receives a transplant in time, throughout her ordeal, Hannah is being kept alive.
There it is over there.
I set it around
the
door.
Look at your ball. Over here. Justin.
Maggie Cooper.
Over there. By your 20. Over there. Justin. Come here. Over there. Look. Justin. There it is. He's gone.
I'll get you.
What kind of faces that you're making?
Oh. Shut up. See?
Look at that.
It goes. Looks like it goes back and forth, like.
Well, maybe that's just the auto thing trying to kick in. Here.
It may be confused, huh?
Give me that ball. Give me that ball.
Hannah Brennan is getting her new heart.
Here it comes.
But the operation will be risky.
Here it comes.
I put their little body down to 18 degrees. It's freezing.
Here it comes. Oh, almost.
6 hours of surgery on an 11-day-old baby.
Very hypoplastic effect.
Here it comes.
Circulating her blood, starting to warm up her blood.
Say hi.
Hannah is hooked up to machines that
are
made for her and circulate her blood.
Bonk. Bonk.
I want to see.
bunk.
In just a moment.
Justin.
Thank you. Give me that fly's water. 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 You better give me that.
That's a good one.
You better give me that old nasty fly's water. You better give me that old nasty fly's water. You better give me that.
Guck. Good ones here of him.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Getting all that. No, I don't want none of me.
I'm more excited than scared. I think we've been here long enough. He's out of here.
How lucky am I to take care of one kid, come back out, and have another one?
Pretty darn lucky the way I see it.
She will need at least 4 months of sustained good health before doctors give her parents the green light. Although life-saving transplant stories are uplifting, the odds remain public. Officials of the United Network for Organ Sharing say that the male performance still far outstrips the number of donors. In 1996 alone, nearly 4,000 people of all ages died while waiting for a transplant. All of which is why I encourage everyone to fill out a donor card and help you.
If something happened to one of my kids, I think I would.
Well, that way a part of them will live anyway, you know? That's the way I would feel.
And you'd save another human's life.
That's right.
Have they really found a way?